what is this bit stands for? What is this bit stands for? Binary digit. From binary we are taking BI and in digit we are taking T. Okay. And what you are having binary digit? You are having 0 and 1 as binary digit. Okay. So that is called your bit. So the bit may be 0 or it may be 1. Then apart from bit, you are having the term called bit stream. What is this bit stream? Bit stream is bit rate. We can say it as bit rate. Bit rate means number of bits per second. Okay. So if you want to transmit some bit, bit means it is having some information. If you want to transmit some information, so the amount of the information that is being transmitted can be calculated in terms of your bit rate or bit stream. Okay, that how many bits are transmitted per second. Okay, now when we are going for this transmitting of information, it is something like sending the information from the earth station to the satellite. Okay, so for sending the information from the earth station to satellite, we are having the bit. So we will modulate that bit and then we will transmit. We'll modulate that bit and then we'll transmit. Okay. And say suppose if we are going for modulation, we can go for your PSK, phase shift keying. We can use phase shift keying for modulating the bit whenever we are going for transmission of information. Now here you are having this phase shift keying. If we are using your BPSK, binary phase shift keying, for modulation, then say suppose if you are having say 1 and 0, if you are having bit as 1 and 0, here it is telling binary phase shift keying. So phase shift, let us assume that for 1, if we are considering 0 degree phase shift, then for 0 we can consider say 180 degree phase shift. So whatever the information is, information is there in terms of zeros and ones. If we are using your binary phase shift keying for modulation, then for one bit will keep in phase, will keep it in 0 degree phase, and whenever you are having a 0, we can keep it as 180 degree out of phase. Okay, this I have put just for example. Okay, so here in case of your binary phase shift keying, we are just considering one bit. It may be possible that we may go for K. So when we are going for your QPSK, then here we are taking just one bit. In case of your QPSK, we will take two bits. So what are the different combinations that are possible? If we are going for your QPSK, there we will take two bits. And the different combinations are your 00, 01, 10 and 11. And two bits. Okay. And these are the different combinations that are possible. And let us assume that these are the phase shift that we are considering. For 00, 0 degree, 01, 19, Okay. So your QPSK means it is also called 4PSK. It is also called your 4PSK. It may be possible that you can have 8PSK. If somebody is asking that which type of model you are using, you can say that you are going for 8PSK. What is this 8PSK? In case of 8PSK, you are taking 3 binary digits. Here you have taken 1, here you are taking 2, then in your 8PSK you can go for 3. So if you are going for 3 means you are having 0, 0, 0, 2, 1, 1, 1. Okay. And here you can put what is the phase difference. Okay. As you are having 8PSK, similarly you can go for your 16PSK also. If you are going for 16PSK, here you are taking 3 bits, there you can take 4 bits. And when you are going for 4 bits, you will have 0, 0, 0, 0, 2, 1, 1, 1, 1. Okay. These many combinations you will have. And in that way, you can divide it how much the phase shift is required. Okay. This is something called symbol. Here you are having bit, this is bit rate, here you are having symbol. What is the symbol? Symbol per second. Symbol per second, it is also known as baud. Okay. So we will say it as, this we say it as bit rate, and this we say it as baud rate. Okay, so what is your baud rate? Baud rate is symbol per second. What is your bit rate? Bit rate is bit per second. Let us see what is the difference between your bit and symbol. In case of your BPSK, your bit rate is equal to your baud rate. Here, in case of your BPSK, you have a bit rate equal to baud rate, because bit rate means here bit 0 or 1, and your baud rate means here you are having 1 or 0, only one is there. Okay. But if I am going for your this QPSK, in QPSK you are having these 2. Okay. So we can say that in case of your QPSK, your symbol per second will be half as compared to your bit rate. It will be your half, because here what is happening, it is taking 2 bits. It is taking 2 bits. Okay. So how many bits are there? You are having 2 bits, but 2 bits are forming 1 symbol. Okay. So symbol per second will be half as compared to your bit rate in case of your this QPSK. Okay. And similarly you can go for your 8PSK, 16PSK also.